They're very nice and helpful, and thank you for your classes.
You're cool.
We miss you, and we hope to see you
soon. And thanks for everything.
Yeah, you're a really good teacher. I really appreciate you staying for tutoring.
I'm really gonna miss you. It's sad to know that you're gonna leave, but I hope you do good in your future, and yeah, I'm gonna miss you a lot.
I'm a girl, and Miss Arad is leaving. It's very shocking. She's a really good teacher. She's helped me in many ways. She's helped me push my limit. Best of luck, Miss Harada.
Hey, Miss Harada, thank you for everything, for staying tuned for you. I appreciate that. You really helped the students a lot and gave extra of your time.
Hello, Miss Harada. I'm sad that you're leaving. I've known you for, I think, 2 years now. I appreciate the things you did for me to be successful, and you actually motivated me to try hard in school.
Like, I know I messed up a bit, and you helped me. I appreciate that because I didn't have much help. But you were there to listen to me even if you were busy. Yeah, appreciate her.
Appreciate her.
Yep.
You're like one of the best teachers here in school. I appreciate the things you've done for us.
Hi, Ms. Harada. I'm very sad to hear that you're thinking about leaving and that you're making this choice to leave our family. I'm gonna miss you so much. I'm gonna miss your wonderful spirit and your smile and your big heart. And I want to thank you so much for helping all of our students this year and for helping me out. I don't think I could have made it my first year here without you. Don't go. Please don't go. Please.
Miss Chris, and I had Miss Harada last year, and I appreciate her for all the help she did to me last year, and she made me like science a little bit more. So.
My name is David Hernandez, and I have Miss Harada for 9th grade, and I have her this year. I just want to say thank you because she always gave me an opportunity to raise up my grade, and she's been a good teacher.
Well, my name is Brendel. I had Ms. Harada for 9th grade health class. In my opinion, she's been one of my favorite teachers, to be honest. And hey, thank you for everything.
I'm Link Mize and Ms. Harada, Kimberly. This is for you. I've known you since we first started as brand new teachers way back at LA High. And you have been my partner in crime since we created a Hero Academy back then with the idea that small schools work better than large ones. And since being here at Now Academy, you have taken over every teacher responsibility that I haven't. And every day that we see you, you're covered in packages and things that you're bringing up for your students. You're here constantly after school, and you know that you have been the ideal teacher that the rest of us strive to be. And I'm so excited that you're going to have some people to focus all of your love and attention on 24/7. Really left a great legacy here for us to follow. So thank you very much. Best of luck. I love you very much, and good luck.
Hi, Ms. Harada, I'm Jessica, and I just wanted to let you know that I really, really, really am gonna miss you, and I love you very much, and I think that we got to know each other very well through Interact, and you always had like space for me. You would let me stay in your classroom, and I don't think there's ever gonna be a teacher that would ever do that for me. They still have my artwork because I made that specially for you. Get away, miss. Email me and I'll send you more because I'll have it still. Because that's how special you are to me. Bye, miss. I'm gonna cry. No, Peter, seriously, I'm gonna cry. I know, I'm gonna cry. And I wish you the best of luck with whatever it is that you do. And if you do have a baby, come and bring her over so Lola can meet her or him.
Okay. Congratulations, Miss Harada. I really wish you all the best in all you do. It's been wonderful working with you all the way back from LA High and up until now. You're the best.
I had Harada for biology and I heard she was leaving. So I just want to say good luck, miss. You were a great teacher and I hope you have a great time wherever you're going to go.
I passed your class last year, so it was cool. You were like, I thought you were pretty chill. Well, yeah, you know we're all going to miss you.
Hey, Kim, it's Nick Delahensia. I've known you since we were at LA High together. It seems like a long, long time ago. I'm really sorry to see you go. I understand that you want to be able to spend more time in your personal life, and I think that's important. One of the greatest challenges of being a teacher is that they don't ever teach us how to have a balance. So I hope the kids who have known you know how lucky they were to have you, and I know that the kids in the future will also be lucky to have you. So I wish you all the best. Good luck. Thanks.
I'm Jose Mariano, and I was in Earth Science, and you were my teacher, and you did great, and I hope you keep teaching.
Hey, Ms. Rada, this is Jethro. I had you for 9th grade. I was in your environmental studies class, and it sucks that you're going to leave, and I'm going to miss you so much. I wish you could have stayed, but I'm happy that you're getting married. Thank you.
You have been just so amazing and truly a wonderful teacher to go ahead and work with this past academic year. You will be sorely missed, and I know that there will be great plans for you wherever you go, but please keep Now Academy dear to your heart, and please come on back. Come back and visit us whenever you can. Thank you so much, Ms. Rada, for all that you do, and we will miss you.
I enjoyed being in your class, and you understood and helped me out in whatever I needed.
Hi, Ms. Rada. I'm Becky Schlater, as you forget. I've known you for about 7 years, but for a few years just as a fleeting little ghost walking through the halls at LA High. So it's been a real pleasure to know you here at Now Academy the last 3 years. And I'll never forget the first year bonding over the lovely 10th graders in that first class. And I wish you all the best in the future. I know you'll find success wherever, and I can't wait to hear from you. Don't let us forget about you. Let us know what's going on in your life. Thanks.
Hi, Ms. Rada, it's Yvonne, as you know, and I just wanted to say that I'm so sad you're leaving. I was hoping to come visit you at Now Academy, but even so, wherever you go, whatever you plan to do, I hope it's for the best. I first met you in period one of biology class in my 9th grade year, second semester actually, and you were one of the first teachers I met and one of the kindest teachers I met, even though my class is a bit crazy, you know. Our class had a lot of students who were not the best students, but you always handled it so well and you always kept it calm. And then I got to really get to know you through Interact when Trisha made me join, in a sense. We had so many fun activities through Interact, and you were always there to be so helpful to us. You were so kind and resourceful, and you just gave so much of yourself into the club, into the school. And again, I wish you the best, Ms. Rada. Be sure to visit, and I'll be sure to visit you. Thank you.
Kimberly. I am so gonna miss you. You have been our rock, our invisible rock. You know, we could not have gone through this first 3 years without you, and when you're gone next year, you know, we're definitely gonna feel your presence and know that you've definitely set up great things for us. I appreciate you not just as a teacher, not just as a colleague, but as a friend, as a person. You're really amazing, and just know that you are going to be missed big time by your colleagues and your students. So thank you very much, and and see you when we see you.
Hi, Ms. Rada. I'm Peter. I'm just so sad to say you are leaving. It's going to take some time for us to adjust. It's been great knowing you for 2 years, and I've always enjoyed your science class in 9th grade. I just hope that you will be happy wherever you go. You must come to our graduation ceremony, because you just give so much to us, and everyone loves you so much. You stay after school every day, and you worked so hard for this school. Thinking about giving you a gift, but I feel like there isn't such a gift that is the same as what you have given us. So what I was thinking yesterday is that we all become successful. That's the best gift. And one day I think you'll be proud to say that he was my student, she was my student, they're all my students. We'll definitely make you proud. And thank you so much for everything you've done to the to interact now to 10th grade council. Thank you so much. Thanks.
Hi Kim, it's me, your neighbor, Ms. Bogorio. I'm Ms. Arata ever since early 2010 when we started here. There's so many times like we just talk about random things, but then I notice most of the time, like when I'm in her room, she's like shaking from cold because her room is always freezing. I feel sad and happy. I mean, I'm happy for her because she's starting like a new chapter in her life, but keep talking. I think now Academy is losing a really amazing teacher. She's always willing to say yes or take that extra step without regard for how it might be more difficult for her later on. Ms. Harada, even though we are sad to see you go, I am very excited for the future ahead of you. And I do really, really sincerely wish you luck and all the best. So good luck, and please don't be a stranger. Keep in touch, and hopefully we can still all see each other, even with you somewhere else. You.